I think we're on the third chapter now. Just live in hope.
Ah, believe in trees.
Come to me.
Control, this is Delta Squad. Our vehicle is DOA and we're now on foot. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. Guys, don't know what's going on here. Basically, we're just going to play through the whole of the Gears of War series. Ready for the new one? I haven't actually played the most recent one yet, but I wanted to play the old ones first.
Let's go.
But I say that, I now realize I probably should play the Gears of War Judgment Day, I think it is. The third one, because I think...
Can you fix it?
I think that one's before. Uh-oh.
Had reports of lambent wretches before, possibly due to direct emulsion exposure. Be advised, they are extremely volatile.
That's always fun. Yeah. Oh, hey!
What the hell does lambent mean?
Means they glow in the dark.
I think it's gonna mean a bit more than that. It's okay, though.
Jack to open it. Won't work. These doors are too thick. Control, this is Delta. We're at the factory, but the entrance is blocked.
Copy that, Delta. I'm sorry, but I don't see any other options on my screen.
All right.
Yo, I still wish they made a film out of this game, bro.
Cole, Baird, you head that way. We'll head right. Radio us when you find an entrance.
Oh man, I don't know. That sounds like a bad idea.
I'll be sure to take that under advisement, Cole. Now move it.
Yes, sir!
Come on, Cole. Let's move. Damn, Marcus. He'll get over it.
I feel like the amount that goes into the banner in this game is underappreciated. I don't saw anything.
Could you see that? Yeah, I did. Kinda wish I hadn't.
Any cocks in here?
Nope, that's not. There was a checkpoint. There comes trouble. Oh, this seems like fun. No. Get down, bro.
Lock and load. Oh yeah.
Better keep them headshots arising. Be good. Why are you looking that way, bro? Yeah, don't worry, mate. I got this. You just chill. I guess we're going this way. Yeet. Don't know what I'm doing now.
We have to go in here.
No. So there's not an entrance. On a very serious level, I'm lost.
I'm out.
Ah. I tell you, you're out, gang.
Stand by.
Yeah, external generator.
Anybody see an external generator?
Is this like a generator? This looks like a generator. Well, call me confuddled. I feel like I'm being an absolute spoon right now. No. Is it this generator? Well, I'm going to assume it's down here. I don't know, just some clock tags. It doesn't help me as much as I'd like it to. Oh, I can't just run in boxes, bro. Oh, is there going to be the generator in there? It all makes sense now. Yeah. How it took me that long to figure this out is depressing. Oh. Christ almighty. I actually had a heart attack then. Where are you going, dude? You're a bit delayed, like, I'm not gonna lie to you.
You know that nobody's been underground in years, right?
I know.
Look, man, it's enemy territory. I mean, it's bad enough when we're fighting these things outside, broad daylight, but underground, in the dark?
Yeah, could be bad. But hey, don't tell Baron that. He's scared shitless as it is.
So am I.
Ah, oh, let's go and hit it.
Hello? Is anybody home?
There, Cole, we're in.
What took you so long?
We've been here for at least 2 minutes.
Well, good for you, smartass. Give us your location.
The basement. And it's a dump.
Control, this is Delta. We're in.
Copy that. Keep moving through the factory till you find
a cart. Okay, so there's a door there.
I'll use the carts to get you to the mine.
Delta, let's not waste any time meeting up. Let's just find that control room.
Watch out for the boogeyman.
There's a door here.
Just see if you can get the lights back on. Delta 1 out.
Nice bloody room here. Oh. I feel like you got done in some unfinished business. Thanks for the ammo, though.
Too thick to cut.
Go around. Nobody can see me. I'm waiting to get slapped, I'm not gonna lie. I know it's gonna happen. I can hear you. Wow. They felt pretty. Would you like some limbs of that? They look nasty.
Yeah, Baird, you did.
Yeah, turn them off, will ya?
Huh? What?
Never mind. Got it.
I'm not really sure if I want to open that door.
Dipshit.
Finally, the rescue team.
What are you doing in here?
Waiting for you? I'm ready to go.
We're looking for the cart control room. Where is it?
Well, you have to get down to the factory floor through that door, but it's locked.
Well, how about you help us unlock it?
Who? Me? Aren't we leaving?
Not yet. Come on.
He's so much bigger than the other dude.
Dipshit.
The other guy looks like a normal guy, and then these guys are just like, look at him. Bless him.
This is Delta 1. Still proceeding as planned, but we have a stranded with us.
No.
Oh, some good controller batteries out there. Yep. So nothing. Yeah, see? Shit. Nothing.
Hey, ask him if he's seen any Geobots. I still need one for our junker.
Hey, Bear, keep looking for that cart control room. Phoenix out.
Is this the right way? Wait, where am I actually going? Oh, okay, you're not the door. My man.
Delta 2, come in. Watch the vents.
Roger. You're not gonna believe where we are.
Control, could you give us Delta 2's location?
GID readings are finished. Looks like the sewer system?
There's shit everywhere!
Yep.
Come on, man. A little bit of this is good for you. Builds your immune system.
Yeah, it also builds disease. Delta 2 out. No way. Sucks to be them.
Go on then, buddy.
Hi, boys.
I can smell you two a mile away.
Screw you, man. Get down here and see how much you like it.
There's room for one more. It's a fucking party down here.
No thanks.
Keep moving. We'll see you at the carts.
It's probably gonna be one of my favorite trilogy, not trilogy, like game series is today. What's in here? Do you mind, like? Damn, those things annoy.
Can we please?
Which way do we come from?
No, we've got work to do.
Please, if we stay here, they'll kill us.
Okay, I guess
sure.
The other way.
You relax. Your gears all suck. Bunch of bloodthirsty fascist pigs.
I probably watch what you're saying right now, bro. We are holding guns. There is no one else around. Ah, don't tell me we just come the wrong way. I don't know. Tom's just traveling.
If we cut through here, we'll be all right.
Why do I find that hard to believe?
Shit, he's gone.
Careful. We need to keep moving. Just watch your step.
Damn, I hate this place.
That's not cool, bro. Oh shit.
Come on. Got one.
How the hell do I get out of here? No! Let me out of this place. Yeah, there you go. That wasn't ideal. Oh, don't tell me out. Son of a bitch. Okay, nope. Okay, don't you dare. Oh, that looks a bit too thin for my liking. Let's go this way. We good here? We good? Nah, oh, bruh. No. Not okay. Damn, these things suck, dude. Do you diddle it, do. Okay. Ah, don't be doing that shit to me. I can already see how this is gonna go. I'm getting them dog tags. Do you mind? You're so loud. Man, my God. roasting it.
Sweet.
Hi, dead dude. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna borrow your shotgun.
Good to go.
Might come in handy. Ooh, I love the squeal. Hello? Never see checkpoints to be a good thing. And that would be why. Come at me, bro. What y'all saying? That's too many. Well, it's gonna be more than that.
Fuck you.
Whoa, Timothy. Dead guy on the floor. Nah. But like, the shotgun's still the best option in this sitch. I really think the sniper's gonna go down too well.
Can't stop the train,
hey, man. Boys!
You guys look good. Oh, smell good too.
I don't wanna hear it, man. Not a word.
Whatever you say, man.
What about the resonator, Cole? Still in one piece?
You know it. The train is a smooth.
Can you get me out of here? It's just not the right door. That's probably not the right door. There's a wheel on the wall over there, which I'm going to go and use instead. Because I feel like that might be the right way. It is. Who knew?
I saw something up high.
Nazis. Oh shit. Where are they two lads? That sounded bigger. Right, they're bad. Why is it such a long passageway? I feel like that indicates there's something down here. I could be very wrong. As I can kick open this door? No.
Mm.
follow me for you, plebs. Which way? Not this way. Checking for any attacks quick. Hey, when the whole team is there, I actually do something. Ow. Oops, sorry, Dom. Grenadier? Freezes and thank yous.
Nice.
Okay.
Damn, Jack, open that door.
Oh no. Get right before you even came out the door. Howdy, how you doing?
Marcus, it's open.
Who the hell's back there? Coltrane, okay.
Good to go.
Control, this is Delta. We're at the cart control.
Oh, the big green button.
Copy that, Delta.
Everybody, grab some ammo.
Buckle up, ladies.
Man, you shitheads need to get in your own carts. No way am I standing next to you.
What? Let's just get this over with.
Let's do this thing.
Whoa. Oh no, there's Tag Cox right there. No. No. I was a few loads from that checkpoint. How far back do you reckon I was? Oh, nice tags, bro. But I'm just gonna do it. Come on, every mile of the way. Oh, yes.
Man, you shitheads need to get in your own carts. No way am I standing next to you.
What? Let's just get this over with.
Can I press the button, please? There we go. Let's go. Auntie.
Let's do this thing. Whoa.
Aww. Yeah, that scream is piercing, bro.
We're headed into the furnace. Divert the carts. Anya, we're moving into the fire. Reroute. Anywhere. Now.
Oh, damn.
Nice.
Why am I solo? I mean, I don't think I'm gonna cross that.
You guys okay?
Barely.
Come on, baby. The train's at home on the rails.
That's not taking me now. Mama! Thank you. That's not open. As if you stop there. Oh God. Oh.
Hear that?
Yep.
Then move out.
He's so grumpy at times, bless him.
Watch it!
Let's try that again. I'm paired up with bad armor. Ah, bro's looks hanging. Glad to see you had things under control. Shit! Dude, move, please. Thank you. Now for some grenades.
We've entered the core room.
Stand by, Delta. I'm raising the platform.
Oh, hey guys, how you doing over there? Sometime today?
Everybody, get on your platform.
I'm on my platform, bro.
Control, this is Delta. We're on the drilling platforms.
Copy that. Sending platforms down now. Once you're in the mine, you'll need to find the pumping station and plant that resonator. Get it done before dawn. You don't want to be there when the krill come back.
It's go time, baby.
Damn. Stinks down here. There's krill shit everywhere.
Yummy.
Alright, enough. Let's get this done and get out of here before the krill come back.
Oh, two.
I heard that.
Oh, descended into the mines. Yay, mines. I see dog tags. Yay, that guy looks dead. That guy looks very dead. Come on, boys, this way. Currently a moth attacking my drink. So if you guys wanted to know that. Oh god, where are we going? That way. Come on, as if that missed.
Okay, we can't take a chance with the resonator. Cole, Baird, you two stay here and guard the merchandise.
Hey, you don't have to tell me twice.
Yay.
We'll kill you when it's all clear.
Aw. Did not need to reload then. Come on, boys. Hey, water slide. Oh, as if you fell down that. Oh, silly boy.
You okay?
Yeah. Bear, we ran into a problem. You and Cole are gonna have to find an alternate route.
Roger that. We're moving.
We'll see you there.
What is on the floor there? Is that a person? That's 100% at least one dead person. There's a lot of bits on the floor, so I don't know if it's more than one, but there's at least one dead person. That's okay. I'm okay with that. Can you get behind cover? Yes. Please.
Nice.
Aww. We were good at this game, boy.
Stay down. Let's do this.
Yeah. Science. Made sense. Shit. I honestly have no idea what just happened. Why is it telling me to look at this? Oh, I may have jumped the gun here. Tony knew there was this hole here. Shut up. I see more. There was more. I'm gonna run down into this mine. And yeah, that's not you. Follow me right now. Can you get up? Howdy, boys. Da, 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 da. Ah, beautiful. Oh god. I could easily get closer. Yeah. Why do it if you can kill him from here? Which way? Just the right way, that way. No. Hey buddy, how you doing? Probably not too great because you're dead. I think I might have hurt. Maybe just a little bit.
Okay, enough with the falling down already.
Man, what's your status?
Still en route. Who knows where the hell we are?
We're off our route too. We'll all keep moving. Yeah, yeah. If you get to the pumping station first, you'll guide us in. Deal?
Hey, that guy. Deal. Oh, you got a buddy. How you doing? I don't think your buddy's got mine, does have a head.
You hear that?
Oh god, here we go. Ah, you got this, Dom. You go, boy. Ow. Son of a Twinkie. Yo, I missed so many shots, son. I don't saw anything.
Screw this.
It was literally amazing. The best shooting anyone's ever seen. Wow, this looks like fun.
Sun's gonna come up soon.
Where you going, bro?
Okay, we're running out of time. We gotta split up and find that station.
Let's go left.
I hope I got the right path here.
Hey. I hope we both do.
Grubs! Next! Oh yeah! Can't get a target!
Can you give her? I wanna cut this guy up. Hi, buddy. Yummy. Can I go anywhere back here? No. I'm always on the lookout for cogtags, you know. Kinda reminds me of the Nether in Minecraft, like the wrong color, but. Follow me right now. Do 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 do. No. Oh, you sneaky devil. Okay, really though? Is there a particular reason they're behind you and you haven't killed them? Ah, damn it, dude. Ooh, that looks fancy.
How big is this goddamn mine?
Big enough.
Close. Baird, you guys still out there?
Yeah. unfortunately.
I want to go down there. Oh, yay. Hey guys. Just passing. Oh, you guys look relatively healthy. I mean... Yeah, you're really missing a limb. That's what it seems like, it's not going to be in certain death. What the... Wait, really though?
Down in the front.
You bummed her. Okay, that's crazy.
Nice.
Come on, hey little ass. Sketchy. I don't like being shot by that guy, clearly. Ah, yeah, Nico, you just stay there, dude, it's fine. Follow me right now. Well, okay. Oh, Coke, the last one.
Okay, we're on our way.
Dude. Yeah. Yeah, I collected all the comic rack free ones. We're loving it. Time to remember. Belly of the beast. Mommy! Doesn't sound like that's gonna go well. Hey there, beautiful! What a nice 70,000 eyes you have! I mean, okay. Okay, that hurt. Do I have anything to shoot at here? What am I gonna be shooting? Jesus. Yeah, that might have been a bad idea. Oh, that's what I'm shooting. Soft belly. Come on, beautiful.
There's gotta be a way to stop them.
I shoot its belly, you tip. Yikes. Ah, there we go. And back your shit up, bitch.
We're just pissing it off.
I think so too, but give me ammo, this. Thank you. Very nice. Bugger. Man got shredded by that bad boy. Alright, let's try that again. So we'll shoot the belly, then aim for the head. I knew what I'm doing. Kind of. Oh, how beautiful! In every single way. Come on in, you little. Oh, Jesus, didn't he crush me? Oh, come on. Yeah, bitch, you back that up. Shake that ass. Nope, she's not a happy lady. I ain't being fooled by this again. How many wretches are there?
Gotta find a way to kill it. Did that even hurt it?
Well, I'll be finding this game annoying. Oh my. No! No, don't even dare. Why is it like a gajillion wretches right now? You got this, bro, or you. Dude! Stop yelling wretches and do something here, man. feel like I'm missing something. You need to protect me from the wretches, dude, because this is doing a fucking nothing. Fucking kidding me. I had a feeling I was going to do those clamps. There we go. Oh my god. What a fool. Smash the clamps, guys. Smash the clamps. Bye, Felicia.
Marcus.
Oh, diggity. What a badass. Checkpoint.
Ah, just in time.
Yeah, just in time to kiss my ass.
Man, I can't believe we missed this.
Oh, still got the resonator?
Booted, suited, and ready to get executed.
And the time?
5:15.
Sun's coming up soon. Let's move.
Let's go, guys. We're going to. I'm gonna assume it's this way. What do you see? Belly of the beast. There are the iceberg there.
Hey Marcus, how much do you think all that emulsion's worth?
I don't think I can count that high.
What is this for? To charge the bow hold. Ah, okay. Talk bow. But why? What's about to happen? If I'm about to cry for whatever reason. Hello?
Fine. There it is.
Okay, here's a plan. Dom, we're going straight in. Cole, Baird, you two flank right, provide support. Above all, protect that resonator. Got it?
Got it.
Got it. Da, 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 da,
da. You hear that? What the hell's that sound?
It's just the wind.
Yeah, right. When's the last time the wind said hostiles to you?
That looks bad.
Those aren't drones.
Oh, shit. Looks like they upgraded.
You think they know what we're doing?
Well, we're not here to sell cookies, so they know something's up.
What if I want to sell cookies? Oh, you're gonna get me at the wrong time, aren't you?
Come here.
Dude?
Attack! Rock and load.
Okay. Getting absolutely trashed by these kids. Did you just kill them, move? Yeah, but you got this? Apparently I don't. Pretty sure I was doing that to you, but okay. Well, let's try that again.
You hear that? What the hell's that sound?
It's just the wind.
Yeah, right. When's the last time the wind said hostiles to you?
Oh, you're so pretty.
Those aren't drones.
Oh, shit. Looks like they upgraded.
They're called Theron Guard.
You think they know what we're doing?
Well, we're not here to sell cookies. So they know something's up. Let's clear that station.
Yeah, you know what? Last time you said this, it didn't go well, so I'm not gonna believe that it's gonna go too well this time either. Jesus, my goodness.
Where the hell are you guys? Hello?
I didn't realize we were all here. Get out of it. Oh, sorry, Cole.
Set up the resonator. Get that elevator.
Yay. Madame. What's that? Like that might have been a head or something. No, no, no. Restore power to the elevator. How do I do this? By using the elevator button. That'd probably be a good way. It's gonna be Mars way, of course. Oh, I wonder what's gonna happen between me and going to this elevator button. Do. Well, nothing. As of yet. Oh, hell yeah.
Bear, let's go.
Oh, damn. Bless that. My part. Same.
Control, this is Delta. We're clear. Resonator has been detonated.
Did it, Marcus? Stand by. King Ravens are en route.
Yay.
So are we going back to base?
I guess so.
Good, because I'm done.
Food, man. Hot food. All day long.
Delta, bad news. It didn't work.
What do you mean it didn't work?
Ah, bruh.
Baird, let's go!
This instead.
I'll use it to smash your teeth in. How about that?
Shut up and look at it. Look, those are locust tunnels, Phoenix. You know I'm right.
Where did you find that?
It popped on screen when I hacked in. The files were there.
Phoenix, report!
Anya, are you seeing this?
Affirmative. Private Baird is correct. Geobot is showing more tunnel data than the Resonator.
Oh, this is bullshit.
Give me a zero point on that data.
Sir, well, it came from East Barricade Academy. From his father's house, specifically.
Whose father?
Marcus's.
Sergeant Phoenix, sir.
You think you can still find your way back home, Phoenix?
Yes, sir.
Reroute those choppers, Lieutenant. They're taking Delta to EBA immediately.
Oh, damn. What? It's a bit awkward when you're being outsmarted by locusts.
We're landing now.
Gotta love that auto slow-mo. Act 4, alright, that's the next chapter, so that'll be the next video. If you're liking this so far, guys, give it a thumbs up if you're watching. If not, you won't see this, so why would you? Anyways, that's it for this one, and I will see you guys next time.